Hello students, this is my fifth video for the chapter Determinants of class 12 Mathematics. If you like these videos, please like, share and subscribe my YouTube channel Dr. Shyam Sundar Agrawal. Here I am going to explain how to solve system of linear equation by Cramer's rule. So first let us solve for 2 variables, linear equation in 2 variables, a11x plus a112y is equals to b1 and a21x plus a22y is equals to b2. First we have to find out determinant of coefficient of all x and y, that is a11, a12, a21, a22, that is denoted as d. Then we have to find out dx. This is just a representation where the value of x or the coefficient of x replaced by the constants b1 and b2. So, determinant of b1, a12, b2, a22, where a11 is replaced by b1, a21 is replaced by b2. Similarly, dy is equals to the determinant where the in case of determinant D, the value of y or the coefficients of y replaced by the constant b1 and b2. So, dy is equals to determinant of a11 b1, a21 b2. First, we have to calculate that 3. If D is not equals to 0, then we can say it has unique solution and x is equals to dx by d and y is equals to dy by d. And if d is equals to dx is equals to dy is equals to 0, all are zeros, then it has infinitely many solution. And if d is 0 but one of them dx or dy or both of them is non-zero, then it has no solution. So, remember these three conditions. Similarly, for three variables, a11x plus a12y plus a13z is equals to b1. a21x plus a22y plus a23z is equals to b2, a31x plus a32y plus a33z is equals to b3. Then first we have to find d is equals to the determinant of the coefficient of x, y, z, that is determinant of a11, a12, a13, a21, a22, a23, a31, 32, 33. Similarly, dx is all the coefficients of x replaced by the constant terms b1, b2, b3. dy is equals to in D all the coefficients of y replaced by the constant terms b1, b2, b3, and in case of dz all the constant term all the coefficients of z replaced by b1, b2, b3. So, first we calculate d, dx, dy and dz. Then, if d is not equals to 0, we can say it has unique solution, x is equals to dx by d, y is equals to dy by d and z is equals to dz by d. And if all d, dx, dy, dz are zeros, then it has infinitely many solutions. And if d is 0, but one of them dx, dy, dz or two of them or all of them is non-zero, then it has no solution. Okay? So, let us solve by Cramer's rule. X plus 2y equals to 2 and 2x plus 4y is equals to 1. So, here d is equals to the coefficient, determinant of coefficient of x and y. So, 1, 2, 2, 4 is 0. So, 1 4 is 4, 2 minus 2 4, that is 4 minus 4 is 0. And dx is equals to all the coefficient of x in d replaced by the constant terms 2 and 1. So, it is 2 and 7. So, 2 7, 2 4 is 8 minus 14 is equals to minus 6, that is not equals to 0. Similarly, dy is equals to 1, 2, 2, 7, 7 minus 4 is 3, not equals to 0. here d is 0, dx is non-zero, dy is non-zero, so it has no solution. Let us solve. 2x plus 7y plus 8z is minus 13, 2x plus 9z is minus 5, minus 4x plus y is minus 26z is equals to 2. So, here first we have to find out d. D is the determinant of the coefficient of x, y, z, that is 3, 7, 8, 209 minus 4, 1 minus 26. So here it is, its value is equals to 101. The question is not 2x, it is 3x plus 7y plus 8z is minus 13, 2x plus 9z is minus 5, minus 4x plus y minus 26z is 2. And dx is equals to all the coefficient of x replaced by the constant of minus 13 minus 5 2. So, its determinant is minus 707. Similarly, dy is equals to the coefficient of y replaced by minus 13 minus 5 2 and its determinant is equals to 0. Similarly, dz is equals to the coefficient of z replaced by minus 13 minus 5 minus 2, hence its determinant is 101. As d is not equals to 0, so it has unique solution, and unique solution x is equals to dx by d, so minus 707 by 101 is minus 7, y is equals to dy by d is equals to 0 by 101 is 0, and z is equals to dz by d is equals to 101 by 101 is 1. So, solution for that system of linear equations is x equals to minus 7, y is equals to 0 and z is equals to 1. Let us solve one more question. Solve by Cramer's rule, x plus 2y plus 3z is 20, 7x plus 3y plus z is 13, x plus 6y plus 2z is equals to 0. So, here d is equals to determinant of coefficient of x, y, z. So, 1, 2, 3, 7, 3, 1, 1, 6, 2, its determinant is 91, not equals to 0. That means it has unique solution. Next, dx is where all the coefficients of x replaced by their constant terms b1, b2, b3, that is 20, 13, 0, and its determinant is 182. Similarly, dy is the coefficients of y replaced by the constant terms 20, 13, and 0, so it is, its determinant is minus 273. Similarly, dz is by replacing the coefficient of z by 20, 13 and 0 and its determinant is 728. As it has unique solution, so x is equals to dx by d is equals to 182 by 91 equals to 2, y is equals to dy by d is minus 273 by 91 is minus 3, and z is equals to dz by d equals to 728 by 91 is equals to 8. So, it has solution x is equals to 2, y is equals to minus 3 and z is equals to 8. Thanks a lot for watching my videos. If you like my videos, please like, share and subscribe my YouTube channel Dr. Shyam Sundar Agrawal. Thank you very much.